In this video, I'll show you how to make and upload Instagram Reels straight from your PC. This is useful if you want to create a more detailed edit that can include animated text and captions, as you won't have to use a small phone screen and your fingers to edit with. In this tutorial, I'll be using the online video editor VEED, and I've left a link in the description for you so you can follow along and get started. Now, if you already have your reel and you simply want to upload it from your PC, head to this timestamp here. However, if you want to make your reel on PC, firstly, you'll need to upload your footage that you want to edit with to VEED. If you have uploaded a landscape video, you can turn this into a reel by clicking on the settings tab on the left, then using the size drop-down menu, select Instagram Reel. If you need to reposition the video, you can do so by dragging on the side buttons to find the framing, and then you can click and drag the video across the video canvas to get your desired position. If you filmed your reel in one long take and you have a pause at the beginning and the end, you might want to trim this off. You can do so by clicking and dragging the ends in the timeline. To move your clip to the start of the timeline, select the empty space and then press the backspace button on your keyboard to delete it. If you have a recording that is one long clip but has multiple takes in it, just like this video, you can click the magic cut button and VEED's AI will pick out the best takes, cut out any silences, any ums and ahs, and in one moment your Instagram reel will be ready. You can see that magic cut has taken this 4-minute video and cut it down to about 30 seconds, and all I had to do was click one button. If you have multiple clips that you want to edit together, you can upload them all at the same time. Then you can either trim each clip like I showed you in method one, or you can watch through the clips and find the sections that you want to edit out and the parts that you want to keep. Place the playhead button at the starting point of your edit and press S on your keyboard or the split button. Also do the same for the endpoint of the clip too. You can now delete the unwanted clips and the empty spaces in the timeline. Repeat these steps for all the clips that you want to include in your Instagram reel. So that's the basics of how to make reels on PC. However, reels often have text or captions on them, which makes them more engaging, and you can easily add both in VEED. To add captions, click on the subtitles button, then auto subtitle. Under the first drop-down menu, make sure you select full project so that you can create captions for the entire video. Using the drop-down menu, select the language that is being spoken in your reel and then click create subtitles and give the AI a moment to generate the captions. Once created, you may notice some orange highlighted words. This makes it easier to spot any words that you may need to double check before moving on. You can easily edit the captions by highlighting the word, deleting it, and typing out the correct word or spelling. You can then start to customize the captions. You can highlight and change the color of specific words by selecting the word, hover your mouse over it, and using the paint bucket button, change the color. You can then customize the captions further by clicking on the styles button and changing the font, size, and color. To make the caption stand out, you can add an animation to them. Select the animation button and hover over each animation to see how it will animate your captions. You can even go back and add an effect behind the words to make the captions easier to read. You should also keep in mind Instagram's layout and make sure that your captions are visible inside the safe zone. If you need to move them to avoid these unsafe zones, you can do so by clicking and dragging the captions anywhere on the video canvas. To add text, head over to the text button on the sidebar. Here you can either select a pre-made template or you can create your own text by selecting headline text. Type out your text in the text box, and just like with the captions, you can customize the words by changing the font, size, and color, add animations and effects, and you can place them anywhere on the video canvas. And if you want to keep users on your reel for longer, you can make sure that the first bit of text is extra short, as this means that people will re-watch your reel to read what you've written. To change the duration, head down to the timeline and click and drag the ends of the text box inwards. If you want to make it longer, you can drag it outwards. Now, trending music and sounds are super important for Instagram Reels, as the algorithm will push out content with popular trending audio. However, nearly all trending songs on the platform will be copyrighted, which may result in problems for your account. The best way to avoid this is to use copyright-free music, and VEED offers a stock audio library full of copyright-free songs. Simply look through the playlists or search a keyword and add a song to your video. You can trim the music so it matches to the timing of your video, add a fade in and fade out, and you can adjust the volume if you need to. Just before we export, click the play button to make sure you're happy with your reel. If you are happy with your reel, click the done button in the top right corner. Click the quality button to select your render settings, and if you did add captions, make sure that the burn subtitles button is toggled, as this means that they will be hard coded into your video. Then click back and then select export video. Give VEED a moment to render out your Instagram reel, and when it's finished, hit the download button and download it as an MP4. To upload your reel from PC, head over to Instagram.com and log into your account. Once logged in, click the create button on the left-hand toolbar and upload your file. You may notice that Instagram has changed the aspect ratio of your reel. To change it back, click on the arrow button in the bottom left-hand corner. Select original and your reel will change back to the original size. Click next, and here is where we can add a cover photo. You can click and drag your mouse along the video to select one, or you can upload an image from your PC. You can also choose to trim your video further, and just below, you can decide if you want to keep the sound on. Click next, and now we can write out a caption, add hashtags, and choose to add a location, which can be helpful if your reel is sharing a cool restaurant or country you recently visited. Under accessibility, you can add some alt text, which makes your reel more accessible. And just below this, you have the advanced settings, where you can choose to hide the like count and views and turn off comments. When you're ready to post your reel, click share. And that's how easy it is to make and upload Instagram reels on PC. Now, I showed you one of the powerful AI tools VEED has to offer when editing Instagram reels, but there are 7 more AI powered tools within the editor that can help speed up your editing. Watch this video to find out more. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.